checked out a lot of headphones, but the Hummingbird from Bleak is one of the most unique pair of earbuds I've worn in a long time. I want to thank Bleak for sponsoring this video and sending these over. Check the link in the description below for more info. Presentation wise, the Hummingbird has one of the nicest packing experiences I've seen. Open the box and get presented with a nice looking pair of earbuds that come in black, white, or the bright red shown here. Accompanying the unit is a nice set of ear tips, a USB micro cable, and a sit case different from anything I've seen. Gotta love that. Let's talk about the price. For under 70 bucks, you get a pair of sport headphones with a long-lasting battery, up to 14 hours of playback time, and when times are low, you can get a full hour of playback with only 10 minutes of charging time. If you need a new pair of gym headphones, then these will give you enough charge before you even get there. That's a big win. Now, what really matters the most when it comes to headphones is the sound. The Hummingbird delivers a touch of clarity not often heard at this price range. Tight bass with punch but not overpowered, clean mids and bright highs. Truly a pleasurable experience. Say you're enjoying your favorite playlist and someone comes to disturb your groove. With the Hummingbird's built-in ambient microphone, all it takes is two clicks and now you're able to hear your surroundings without taking your headphones off. This feature is clutch. If you want to check out a pair of the Bleak Hummingbirds, hit the links below. Shout out to the Vanglorious Jehovah. Let us know what you guys think down in the comments. It's your kinfolk Dookie. Holla at your boy.